All right, here we go, guys. We are going in to the first game, boys. So, I almost hit a clip last game I played. So, basically, in this video, guys, we're going to be playing some Nuketown on Black Ops 3, guys. So, Nuketown gameplay. So, first time ever showing you guys Nuketown off on here, guys. So, playing two games for the price of one video, guys. That's how you get it here at my channel. Always, I'm going to be having two games instead of one game. So, pretty awesome. So, let's see here what I can do with sniping. Probably not that great, guys, because I'm still trying to get used to the sniping in this game. It's really kind of hard to get used to just because of, let's go. Because it's a brand new system and everything. You guys would think by now I would be alright because I'm level 22, but I'm still having a struggle at times of trying to snipe. I don't know if my sensitivity is just not good enough or what it is, but I at times have trouble with sniping. So, I mean, I just probably just need to practice a bit more and just get better at it. I think that's what the problem is. I think I just need to just practice a bit more and just overall just try my best to try to snipe, you know? So I'm just going to be bringing out a lot more Black Ops 2 videos. So this video, I'm making this Saturday night at 9:30, guys, and it's going up tomorrow, which when you guys are watching this is going to be today, but when I'm recording this, it's Saturday, so tomorrow at some point I'll be uploading this. And after this, I'm going to also be recording for a gun game series. I'm going to start off with making this brand new gun game series where it's going to be pretty fun series, guys, where I just basically play gun games. It's going to be called Gun Game Live with Zod, I think I'm going to name it. I don't really know what I'm going to name it yet, but something along the lines with Live Gun Game Live with Zod or something. I don't really know, but something like that, guys. So that's going to be fun. Pretty excited for that. Shouldn't have been a hit marker right there. There we go. Got the kill. The problem with this game is that if a guy is like wicked close to you with an SMG or something, then like there's no way you're gonna survive. Like you, like out of all the different chances you can survive with a guy rushing you with SMG, guys, you basically have no chance to survive, guys. No lie, I'm sorry to say, but if there's a guy rushing you with an LMG or with an SMG, there's basically no chance for you to come back and try to get the kill. Unless you get really lucky and get some sort of a lucky snipe off him, but out of most part, if you there's someone that runs at you with an SMG, then you're basically screwed and you're gonna get killed. But that's the one problem I have. If there's someone wicked close to you and you where is this kid? Oh, he's right here. Okay. Oh, that was dumb, man. I tried to kill him, but he has blast shield on. That was stupid, but okay. That's cool. Oh my god, that was weird right there. Okay. But yeah, there's times where I have a lot of trouble sniping in this game. I can really only snipe people that are further away from me. When it gets really close combat, it's really hard to snipe in this game, but that's just for me. Probably for a lot of other people as well. Shot that kid in the foot, that was pretty stupid. Level 23, let's get it, man. So, hopefully, I can just get better at sniping overall. There we go, got that kill. Got that kill, let's get it. Going in right now. Holy crap, alright, let me run away now. I have to reload as well. Alright. Kinda nervous, I don't know where I'm gonna run in with my pistol. Oh, he was waiting for me right there to come in there and get killed. I knew it. I knew that he was waiting for me. So, and there's also times where I'm going to be using regular guns as well for different types of videos. If I have like a topic video, there's going to be times where you're going to see me use like use regular guns like the Weevil I love to use. So don't be surprised in one of my videos if I have a regular gun, guys. And there we go. Imagine getting that third kill. That would have been dope right there. And we lost that round. So there's going to be another round coming up, guys. But overall, it's a great game, guys. Not trying to bash on the game at all. It's just times I find myself in touch touch in tough situations where I feel like it's really hard to try to snipe someone just because of how close they are to you. You know, there's going to be times where, yeah, I'll hopefully hit a clip, you know, because I definitely do want to hit clips in this game. It's not like this is going to be one of these games where it's definitely going to be hard to hit clips, but it's definitely not going to be impossible to hit them either, guys. That's the thing. Like, people think it's really impossible to hit a clip in this game, which that's definitely actually wrong, guys. You can. It's not too hard to hit a clip in this game. It's just you have to be faster than the dude with the regular gun. Because in most gunfights, you're going to find that you're going to be facing people that are using regular guns if you're sniping. Just because I haven't found that many people that actually are, like, legit snipers in the community. I've seen some random snipe a little bit, and a couple times I've saw some people that are legit snipers, but for the most part, guys, regular guns, which, I mean, I don't have that much of a problem. People can snipe if they want to, or rig gun, doesn't matter to me. Ooh-hoo, right through the garage, boys, right through the garage, or garage if you want to be LEA, but, you know, ooh, let's get it, come on, keep going, please. Yo, if more people actually spawned right there and ran out, that would be sick. Oh my god, that would be so sick, guys. Because I could have just kept going right there, because I had 2 kills. And if I kept going right there, guys, I would have freaked out, man. Because I still am yet to hit a good enough usable clip in this game. I still need to hit a usable clip, guys. It's still on my list to do. Hitting usable clip, but it will happen. No way. No, I just missed it, guys. I seriously just missed it. Did I actually just miss that, guys? I'm actually freaking out right now because I think there was some sort of a lineup right there. I'm not going to be 100% like 100 with you guys right now, but if I have my calculations correctly, I'm pretty sure there was a clip I just missed right there. Oh, guys, I'm upset now. I'm actually upset now, guys. No lie. Ooh, look at those pro perks. Pro. I'm a pro. Look at that. Sign me in the MLB. I mean, not MLB. Sign me in the MLG, guys. I'm going pro right now, guys. Look at me go. Look at these sniping abilities. Look at these sniping abilities. I'm just going in. I'm going in, boys. Look at me go. Keep on going, man. I'm going off. Alright. Got all my kill streaks, guys. Now let me reload now. Look back at C. Look at them all. Yo, all I want right now, guys, is a triple to just line up right there, guys. And if a triple can line up right there, I'll be happy. I'll definitely be happy if a triple can line up for me. I think there is a quad cloud on the lineup I missed, guys. You know, what I'm saying, guys, the opportunities in this game are real, you know? There's opportunities, like I said, just as I showed you guys right at that clip. There's opportunities. I mean, there's a big chance, guys, you can be able to hit a clip. Because you saw that right there. Big opportunities for me right there, guys. So I'm going to actually watch that back and see how many people there were. I'm probably going to go into theater later and see how many people there actually were setting up. And I got the hater. I got the hater, boys. Yes, I think this thing is actually probably... Oh, yeah, the hater is the VSAT of Black Ops 3. Yeah, that's right. So, or Black Hat, whatever you want to call it. But the hater is actually the Black Hat. Not Black Hat, but the thingamabobber. I can't think of what it's called. The Orbital VSAT. That's what it's called. The Orbital VSAT of Black Ops 2, this is what it's called. I forgot, man. Oh my god, that's awesome, guys. Alright, I'm pulling this out, guys. I'm pulling this bad boy out from my pocket. There you go, got that kill. Alright, I just got wrecked, though. Ouch. Alright. Hype, dude. I'm actually really upset, though, that I missed that lineup, man. That lineup was supreme. Like, it was there for me. Like, it was calling my name, you guys. I just got flown backwards. That's cool. But yeah, seriously, that lineup was just calling my name to get hit. Oh, Oh, why did I miss that snipe, dude? If I got that last snipe, I could have maybe hit something. Ooh, you're laying down, aren't you? Aren't you, buddy? You're not doing much. You're not doing much. That's right. Couldn't have sniped him, but you know. Still got the kill. I need to reload. Holy crap, I wanted to lay down and I slid. Come on, man. This game's broken for if you want to slide or lay down. That's alright, though. Whatever. I think I was moving when it happened, so yeah. But the VSAT in this game is awesome, or the hater in this game is awesome, guys. At first I thought the hater was the thing that like goes down and kills a ton of people, like a kind of like a chopper gunner, but it does it by itself, you're not in it. But I guess that's something else. I don't even know if they even have something like that in this game. Yo, why did I hit marker that kid, dude? If I didn't hit marker him, I could have maybe just kept going right there. But I hit markered him. That the hater really helps though. Seek out the enemies. I'm also helping my teammates too, so I'm doing. Ah, that kid would be laying down, boys. He would be doing that. Oh, alright. Alright, that's it. That's the game. So if you guys enjoyed that game, make sure to leave a like, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. In the next game. Peace out. Alright, here we go, guys. We are back. In the second game right here, boys. So I watched the game back, and there was kind of a bit of a lag, but I actually switched it now to the Annihilator Pistol boys. So now I switched it to Seraph, I think her name is, and yeah, I'm really excited, guys, using out the brand new specialist ability, guys. Holy crap. Alright, yeah, I was in for that one. Yep. So I really want to know what I missed. I actually went back to watch to see what happened in that clip right there, but couldn't find it. I looked in the back and I went through the whole video, I couldn't find it, so I'll have to find it when I actually legitly look back there. Oh, there was a Claw right there, that's okay. So there's someone named Go Chaos. I'm guessing that he is a sniper, so that's cool. He's on my team though. No, Go Chaos is on the other team. Yeah, and he's level 54 as well. Holy crap. I think there's 54 levels as well. I don't even know how many levels there are in this game. I'm doing awful this second game, boys. I'm sorry. Oh, boys. There we go. Got the kill. Yeah, what the heck are those things? Alright, I think they're supposed to be like dummies or something to get us confused or something, guys, which I think they're doing a pretty good job against me. Bam. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Come down here. Nope. Alright. I can't, boys. Why? Ah, I think I hit marker them, guys. I was really silent right there. Holy crap, man. I'm actually really nervous right now. I want to hit a clip, man. That's really all I care about right now. I think I might make a class where, I might make an overkill class where I have the Draken or the Draken, whatever you guys want to call it, and the second weapon is the Locust, and go for a switch feed. You think I should do that, guys? Let me know. I'm probably just gonna make a class after this with both of those guns because I wanna hit a switch feed, which probably can never hit a switch feed in this game. I just switched switch feed in the beta. It was pretty dope, guys. So yeah, after this I'm just gonna be playing some Ground War, guys. That's the plan after this, you guys, after I edit the video together. Oh, no, he got me. Alright, that's okay. So I'm 4-9 right now. Alright, let's look down there. Nobody's there, so let's look here. And there's a guy, Go Chaos. He got me. So he's using the Draken right now, I think. So I'm almost to my special pistol, guys. Alright, that should have been a kill, but I got him. Alright, let me throw a grenade right there. hit marker. Wow, dude. There was, you know, the problem is that if you see a whole bunch of them and someone comes behind, you're basically screwed, man. That's what happened to me. I get screwed up all the time whenever that happens, guys. Literally. Like, people are actually really smart for putting on flat jacket. Like, I don't want them to put on flat jacket on us, obviously, but, I mean, they're smart for putting it on, because I'm someone that loves to use, what's it called? Stuns. So yeah, I'm getting calling cards left and right now, guys. I got the annihilator pistol. Let's get it. To annihilate some people. I missed them. Wow, man. So my first try using the annihilator pistol failed on me, guys. At some point, I want to hit a quad feed with the annihilator pistol. That'd be awesome if I could do that, but not right now. It's just stun you, and you still are able to kill me, though. GG, man. Still found a way to kill me. I actually really like how it says if you're either losing or winning the flag, or losing or taking the flag. Oh, yeah, that was stupid. Okay. I'll take it, though. So now they have A and B. That means we'll have to get back and get it from them. Alrighty. Okay. That's alright. That's alright. I always am using Blast Shield, guys. Or whatever it's called. Flat Jacket. Just because I know people are going to be running stunned. Oh, I can't kill him, man. That's so stupid, man. I actually cannot kill anybody right now. These kids are using regular guns. They're wrecking. Last game I was doing a lot better, guys. I'm sorry. Ooh, Chaos is going. Never mind. Not anymore. Chaos stopped going. Ooh. Yep. That's the first down. First down is over, guys. Alright. Looks like some people are commenting on my video I made. Alright. Let's see here. Let me pause this. Alright, let's go. Next round, guys. So I'm 7-19. I'm doing really bad. I'm sorry, guys. Because I know it's not good at all, but, you know, I have to... Oh no. Get punched. Oh, why is that hit marker though? That's the question, man. I hate when I get hit markers, dude. Dudes. It's so annoying when I get hit markers. I hate it, man. Got stunned. Get out of the way, please, teammate. Oh, that should have been a collapse. I was too late. I should have zoomed in, but I didn't. Alright. Let's try this again. Oh, that could have been maybe a collapse. I'm just looking down here, because I know he's going to be here. Okay. There's someone in the garage. Or in that door, I mean. Oh no, there's no way I'm gonna keep going in that fight. Nope. Alright, he drop shot me. Fair enough, man. So he's taking B right now, throwing stuns. Hopping stuns, boys. Got him off the flag. He's not gonna take another flag in my watch. Bang! Ah, he was lying on the floor. That was gay, man. What a faggot. Laying on the floor. What are you doing on the floor, buddy? Oh, if I was over, just do a little bit more, I would've got that kill. Alright, it looks like we're losing B right now. Yep, they're both on the floor, just laying there. Okay, that guy had flat jacket too, so I threw my grenade at him, it didn't do anything, so... That's cool. Alright. Bam. Ah, dude, I should've just looked over right there, right where those guys were. Alright, there we go. And then we got the annihilator pistol. Boom. Alright, all I can get with one kill with the annihilator, guys, which is kind of annoying. I have to get used to the annihilator pistol, guys. because I haven't used it in a while. Last time I used it was the beta, which was like 3 or 4 months ago, I think it was. I don't even know when the beta was, I forget now. But yeah, it was a while ago, guys, so still have to get used to the pistol, so cut me some slack, guys. Alright, man, I saw no one back there. I kind of wish I saw a lot of people. I think everyone would wish that. Ooh. Let's look at Chaos. Oh, never mind. Skip the kill cam. Go Chaos, man. I wish I was good at sniping in this game, guys. I kind of do, because, I mean, I'm alright. I'm decent. Like, I can get kills. It's just, I get killed, like, so quickly. The thing about this game is that you get killed so quick in this game, it's not even funny. Like, if you don't watch out, then, yeah, you're gonna be dead. Yeah. He's got wrecked again by Chaos. If you don't watch yourself, guys, then you can get killed pretty quickly, guys. So that's the one thing I don't like about this game is, yeah, you died. If that was a collat, I could have just maybe hit a clip right there, but no, there was no collat. Too bad. I think another reason why I'm getting killed a lot is because this is a smaller map. Whenever I play like Ground War or something, then I usually don't do as bad as this because the other maps that are on Ground War are sort of bigger, so it's just a lot. So I'm 17 and 32. I can get like 20 kills and I'd be fine, but right now, I don't know, man. Alright, let's see here. So, oh, come on, man. Alright, so let's see. 187. We're about to win the game, guys. Pretty close. Let's go back in our spawn here. Alright, I'm going back here, looking in our spawn. And that should have been a triple, guys. Why? I think that should have been a triple. I don't know. It depends. I'll have to look back, guys. But I'm pretty sure I just saw a triple lined up right there. If I'm not, I don't know, but I swear, if that wasn't triple I should have hit right there, then I'm going to be upset. So, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like on it, tell your mom, tell your dad, tell your girlfriend, tell your brother to come on here, watch the video, and I'll catch you guys in later's upload, because this is going up on Sunday. So, see you guys with the gun game video up a little bit later in the day. Peace out, guys.